Hi everyone, we're going on an adventure. So, I'm on my way to pick up my two brothers, Daniel and Frederick, and we are going to do some steel wool photography. We're heading out to this old abandoned train bridge in the middle of nowhere, and yeah, we're gonna try to shoot some nice steel wool photography. We got loads of cameras with us. We have the GoPro and we have my iPhone, and they have their iPhones, so of course. We have a drone. We have my Nikon D500, which I'm filming on right now, and I think my little brother is bringing his Nikon D90, and yeah, I think that's it. So we are going to go to the bridge. As I said, I'm on my way to pick them up now. It's about 6 at night, starting to get dark, and around 7, so hopefully we'll be set up and ready about 8. So enjoy the video, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and follow me on Instagram. Links below. So we are up on the bridge now. It's an old abandoned train bridge, looks like this, and it's pretty scary because if you look down, so we're going to set up shop here, and it's pretty scary. Not only the water, the rapids are pretty scary, and if you're gonna cross, don't look down, because you surely die if you fall down, but you gotta live dangerously. So it's getting darker, and yeah, we're gonna try to set up the camera and try out the steel wall photography once, or the steel wall. Oh yeah, we got a drone as well. Used to be afraid of heights, but I kind of like this. Pushing my boundaries a bit. Oh, the wood started to give in. Oh, sorry. The wood is kind of shifting a bit, so I think I'll head back and walk and try to survive the night. So yeah. So it melted. The entire whisk just broke. Good thing is I have another.